You did good, Tommy. It's good to have the old girl back. You tell Kent Paul, he'll get his security for the gig. You have my word on that. Now keep yourself out of trouble.
Was mae'n rhaid ar y wele am drink.
Are you finished just 100 yards down the road, then?
Better make it a large one, then.
Hey, Tommy, change the tunes, man.
I get all confused if my head's not banging.
Ah, look, what's this? Hey, Tommy, take this tape on.
Love Fist, your time polluting the airwaves is over. I gave you the chance to be friends. Well, now I'm giving you the chance to die. You try and slow down, your limousine will explode along with your big hairy asses.
Tommy, pal, you've got to save the band.
I'm getting bored of this.
Just keep the pedal to the metal.
We've got to find a bomb.
Can't we just drive around all day?
I would get plenty to drink.
The bomb may be in the engine. We struck yet.
We're all going to die. I'm going to get pissed.
Hey, there's a crew here, pal.
And the hunter's near the drinks cabinet.
Scoot him away.
Hey, the vodka bottle's got wires coming out here.
That's no vodka. That's boomshine. No, it said the drink would kill me!
I've seen this on the telly. You gotta pull out one of the wires.
Which wire?
I don't know, man. I don't have a clue.
Wait, sheesh, I'm
gonna play bass in hell.
Tommy, man, keep driving fastball.
Somebody do something.
I clever.
Somebody do something? What kind of crap is that? I've seen braver queens.
Guy, you do something!
Roger, I play a musical instrument, and I have a clue about bomb disposal.
Well, he could just suck the boomshine out with a straw.
I have rather young be that kind of thing.
Hey, I was off my tits that night as well, you know.
Just pass Willie a straw.
Are you a straw? This is a Loftus tour bus. Oh, my God, you're stopping, can't find me!
Which one, Tommy?
The green one.
There isn't a green one! Oh, is this a green one?
Any of these wires look green to you?
On the desk in the car, something looks green!
I should have dumped you a lot when I had the chance, man.
Glory seeker.
Capitalist!
I've been carrying you for years.
Shut up, you muppet!
Big screaming girl.
Aye, shut it and pull a wire.
Which wire?
This one. No more!
Man, we're okay. We ain't been blowing up. Tommy, man, nice one. Rock and roll, man.
Here we go, get the doctor.
Racket, Timmy. Groupies to abuse.
More fist. Have you finished with that ball?
Hello, Tommy?
Yeah.
It's Baker. Just wanted to say I really enjoyed the show. Me and the boys want to thank you and remind you, you got our respect. Good day. Keep riding hard, son.
Bigger fish, Mr. Teal. There's a rifle in the foliage to your right. Watch the woman standing on the balcony above the check-in desk. She will walk through the crowd and ask someone the time. You must kill that person, retrieve the case, and take it to the location taped under the phone.
Alrighty, Tubby. Way to go.
International.
You're really boring me, Mister.
The central advanced control has dropped quite the maintenance.
What's the suit, man? You gotta listen to this one, man.
Get in the car, useless.
Tommy, man, you're gonna love this. What you do that for?
Thank you.
Well, you don't get down.
I love my easy chair more than life.
I'm sorry. I feel like dancing.
I got three sons that are dead.
Protection needs a little more protection.
Oh, hell, not again. I don't need this crap. These idiots operate out of DBP security around the block. You guys just sort it out amongst yourselves.
I'll be seeing you later.
Yeah, yeah, whatever.
Un-freaking believable.
Nitty-gritty.
Make me run.
Thank you.
Tommy, we gotta talk about stuff.
What's the problem, Lance?
It's you, my friend. I feel you're not giving me a fair slice. And more than that, you've been embarrassing me in front of the boys. I can't have that.
Lance, it ain't like that. You've been making mistakes.
Tommy, I'm not your message boy. I'm not your running boy.
Lance, don't screw up and we won't have any problems. I screw up, you can lay into me anytime.
Tommy, I've done everything for you. You treat me like a fool. Don't do that.
Lance, I won't rip you off or stab you in the back, okay? Just take it easy. This is tough enough without you getting all emotional on me. Trust me. Do you hear me? Do you hear me?
I hear you, Tommy. But I can't take this much more.
Lance, don't be like this. Now I'm warning you. Do you hear me? Just relax. Take a few days off. Okay? I'll talk to you.
You moron! What were you thinking? Do you realize what this means? We could all be
I don't know, the timer must have got screwed. That place was wired to go up like a firework factory. And somebody tipped off the cops, but everything
What's the problem,
apart.
Fellas?
Mike was supposed to torch someplace in the mall, but he screwed the fuses, and now the cops are crawling all over it. We gotta get our stuff and get out of here.
Relax, both of you. Let me think for a second. Tommy Vercetti just doesn't cut and run. The cops are gonna be going over that building with a fine-tooth comb, right? But that takes time. We gotta go in and torch that place ourselves.
Yeah, but
no one but a cop could get within a mile of that place.
So we go as cops. We gotta get uniforms and we're gonna need a squad car. All thanks to you, Mike.
I'm sorry.
I got it. All we gotta do is lure the cops in with the finger, put them in a lockup, and jump them.
Good plan. Let's go.
All right.
Okay, Lance, let's get the cops' attention. Fight me?
looks like some fruit. This was a dam, 31 in Chandra Pike Point. There is a dam, 19 in Chandra Pike Point.
Tight around the crotch, though.
Oh, yeah, yeah. Mine, too. Mine, too.
Remember, smile at the other cops.
Hey there, officer. Nice badge.
Nice badge. Real smooth, Lance.
Okay, timers are set. 5 seconds and ticking.
5 seconds!
Thank you. Tommy, it's me, Lance. Keep your mouth shut there, Tommy, because I ain't got no time to talk. I ain't interested in what you got to say. Why should I be? You don't care about me, do you? You got to look after me a bit better. Give me a spare slice, you know? Hey, Tommy, man, look, hey, I'm sorry. It's just that people patronize me all my life, treat me like a little kid. My brother would do that. Please, man, don't do that. I got to go.